All right, guys, excuse my huffing and puffing, but we're at Grand Lake. About to clean this pier, that little walk right there, this sidewalk. Then we're gonna touch up these stairs here. Looking good. I've got all 400 feet of hose out, similar to yesterday. About to go grab my surface cleaner and my telescoping wand. There's some parts underneath the tin roof she wants us to touch up too. So it's gonna be about $1,000 job. It's about an hour and a half drive out here. I'm gonna use the hot water pressure washer because you can't use chemicals on lakes, you're not supposed to. I don't feel like getting shut down. So I'm gonna grab the surface cleaner and I'll head down there. Clean up really well. I've already cleaned this section. It's hard to tell because it's wet, but big difference already made. One final rinse. Removed all these chairs, cleaned under there. Still really wet. Once it dries, it's gonna look really good. Show you what it looks like when it dries. Look at your bridge. That's the final product. Once all this dries, I just rinsed it down really, really well. Need all of this. This cleaned up very nicely here. It's still wet. Cleaned all of that. All of this was completely black. Your stairs, you can see the difference between the wall and your stairs. She's pregnant, dude. Look at her stomach. They've all dropped their babies. Well, I found a new place to hunt. I'll climb on top of that storage unit right there and just chill.
What's up, guys? We're at a beautiful home in the Utica Square area. We cleaned the gutters so far. We're gonna clean this driveway last and that walkway. About to put my new filters and my window cleaning system back here. We've cleaned this right here so far. All the gutters. Been here for about probably 2 hours. Just clean this wall up. We're on the pool deck right now. Looking good. We're finishing up this job. He's running the 8 gallon per minute. I'm running the 4 with the 20 inch. Get this cleaned up. And we're out of here.